Roars to positions!
Come on, let's take him to hell! I see salvage!
Thank you.
Ready for battle! Ship your oars! Oars down!
When you're ready, meet me at the Pnyx in Athens.
I love a good moon.
Σιρήν οι πολύολβων και πόρων οι διγείαν επόλβη συνενόρες γλαφκόφευρες ή τέχνε πολυλίστη βασιλεία ο εολόμορφε και αγιωτάτη.
Athens. Let's see what this city has in store for me.
Oh!
Here we are. This area will be well defended.
Leave now! I'm not playing games!
Ανυπόφορον εσχην ωραν. Αληθώς τούτο συνέβη. Ανυπόφορον εσχην ωραν.
Σταυρωτών ψυχάς, ψήθεα, δος ειρήνην πολύολβων και κόρων διηγείαν, επεβόλυψην εν ώρες, λαυκό, ευρεσίτεχνερον, πολυλίστη βασίλειας, ο Ευρώπης, ο Γιάννης.
Ήταν εις με πληκτίζεστε της κυσίς, τας οδούς να εξασφαλίσω τροφήν, η μη πολίτης ως απολέλες απαξάπαντα, η μη υπόμνηση της τροχυλασίας στη Θεία Βουλήση. Διαμήραζε βραχύτη με τα θύματα των πολέμων, από όλες των οίκων, την αιστεία, η πειρατέα πεπειρά της αναντραποδίτη μου, που και έχω βελτιούν, η μόνο στα ημάσια...
Φαντασία, πλέον!
Αλμή μου πεσέβουση.
Καθέφω.
gods may draw near to our walls, but we must come together now for the glory of Athens!
Glory for you!
Friends, please! Just because the Spartans are near our walls does not mean we can act like them! A good crop! Shame the Spartans burned the fields where it grew! The Parthenon is glorious, Pericles, but at what cost? How many tree dams could we have built instead?
We must not become divided!
We are divided! And the Spartans are winning! Act, Pericles, or I will!
Oh, good. You came. Things are worse than I feared. Cleon has turned the mob. We have to hurry.
Where?
To Pericles. There's much to do, and many unknowns on our horizon.
Stay back!
He's no threat to Pericles. I assure you.
Ah, Herodotus. It's fine. Let them through.
It's good to see you again, Pericles.
And you as well. I only wish it were under better circumstances. And who's this?
Alexios.
Welcome, Alexios. And what did you think of your first taste of Athens?
I think you did a great job.
It's so easy to forget the good someone has done when times become hard.
Pericles, we've come to...
We must choose our moment wisely and speak our words more privately.
Fine. We've come to you on urgent business.
As does everybody.
I may have told Alexios you'd invite him to your symposium.
You'd ask me to exclude every Athenian and invite an outsider instead. You heard the crowd. They don't need another reason to hate me.
If he's working for you, maybe the prying eyes will see him as a servant.
I'm no one's servant.
Alexios, this is Athens. If you want something, sometimes you have to play a role.
And what exactly is it that you want?
I'm looking for a woman who's very important to me. Herodotus said a symposium could be useful for gaining information.
He would be correct. I can get you in, although I can't promise the information you seek will be found.
Just tell me what to do.
First, check on my colleague, Medeiros. He was meant to meet me today, and it's not like him to miss an appointment.
Done.
My friend, Phidias, needs to be taken out of Athens as soon as possible.
Anything else?
Yes. There's an ostracism vote taking place that could use your... influence.
Metiochos, you said he was your colleague?
A politician and ally. He's one of my most loyal friends.
Phidias, the famous sculptor? What did he do exactly?
He stands accused of multiple offenses and is awaiting trial. You'll find him under close guard at his workshop.
Ostracism?
Exile is a term you may be more familiar with. Here in Athens, we vote between two people to decide who should leave.
It's between the sophist Anaxagoras and another man on trial for impiety. My contact near the Agora will give you the details.
I'll do it.
I'll expect you to use discretion.
That went well. It isn't exactly an invitation, but the promise of one is just as good. Although I'm sure he'll still ask Aspasia if it's okay.
so long as it comes.
Νίπιον ποιείς.
Τι
γίνεται.
Αναγκαίωνεστε το φυγείο.
You there, μυστήρος.
Τι
είσαι καλά. I have something you may be interested in.
Ουδείς ασφαλής εν ελάβει εστί. Ουκ εστί.
Ουφεύρωση.